Let's solve for x in this. We're going to use the quadratic formula, opposite of b plus or minus b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. So a is going to be equal to 1, b is equal to 4, c is equal to 8. Opposite of b, so negative 4 plus or minus square root of b squared, which is 16. 4 squared, 16 minus 4 times 1 times 8. All over 2a, which is 2 times 1. So we end up with negative 4 plus or minus square root of, this is 16 minus 32, so it's negative 16. All over 2, we get negative 4 plus or minus 4i over 2. Simplify it down. We end up with negative 2 plus or minus 2y. And that's it.